plus 35. Good stuff to write in one. And now I will break parts. 4 is going to be 40. And 1 is going to be only 1. And 3 is going to be 30. And 5 is going to be only 5. Now I add 10 with 10, 1 with 1. 40 plus 30 equals 70. Now, 1 with 1. 1 plus 5 equals 6. Separate and add. We don't have here any 10. I will put 0. 6, 0 plus 6 equals 6. 7 plus 0 equals 7. The sum is 76. Thank you, teacher.